If you guys didn't know, the manga of Assassination Classroom is being removed across the US school libraries because the boomers at the top think that this story about students trying to assassinate the alien octopus teacher is going to lead to more school violence. How are you guys so smart? How did you guys figure it out? Like, you guys have such big brains, like huge.